Well, on arrival, it started raining and it was very dull. By Jove, the rain certainly came down when we got there. However, we persevered. Couldn't wait to get in, get out of this rain. Nice wee cup of coffee. I'm looking forward to it. And it's greeted with Davie, Duff and his mate. Good to be back. Get a nice wee cup of coffee before we start. It was good to get back to standing next to a log fire with a cup of coffee and a hot pie. Can't beat it. The three of us we're all soaking. But we went back out there and, well, I was finding the fish were coming, but the other two weren't finding it so easy. In fact, they were finding it downright hard. Well, I was having the same fish of the day. Look how nice it is. It just seemed to brighten up right at the last minute, and we were all ready to go home. Hands were just winding in when it took. Well, one of those things, the weather didn't dampen our spirits. It dampened everything else but our spirits. But it was very good. I enjoyed myself. And it's always good to get there and up against a nice wooden fire. And then it was time to go home. To go home and clean my fish and get them all ready for eating. It's all part of my day's fishing. That was some day's fishing, I can tell you. The rain came pouring out of the heavens all day to the last half hour we've been away. Then it just cleared up. But it was a good day's fishing, well, I had a good day's fishing. We got the three, we turned three, we dropped quite a few, and got two. He returned to collie, just couldn't break the ice at all. However, he'll have his day when it comes. But I'll have some amount of drying out to do, I can tell you. My waterproof isn't very waterproof.